Focus.
Good.
Okay, here at Walgreens, I'm going to try to have a little bit less leash. Oh, I'm sorry. Go this way. Yep. Good job. A bit less leash, a bit more him paying more attention, or better attention. Now remember, I've been sick for the last couple of days, that's why we didn't do elevator training. So he's a bit off. Good focus. Nope, leave it. Good. I've got some turkey. He hasn't worked for turkey in Walgreens for quite a long time. Yep. Nope, leave it. Wait. Focus. Good. It's going. Good. Good. A little bit less leash. Leave it. Good. Hi. Cover me. Cover me. Good. Get turkey out of the bag, just give it to him. It's holding it. Nope. Good. Holding it. Yeah. Good. I'm gonna go back and get a cart, but I'm gonna do a little bit of this training first. And get him back working again. Front. Front. Oh. Stand. Good. Wait. Good. We haven't gone front to cover yet. Heel. Good. Heel. Start doing that front to cover. Leave it. Good. 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 I have his leash, but not like I used to. Made it. You know what? I think I'm just gonna let his leash go. Use the collar. Good! Good job! You know, it's so good. I so underestimated you. Yep. Good! Good job! Good job. Sorry for the shaky hands. Yep. Good. Cover me. Cover me. Good. That was no leash at all. That was awesome. Awesome. Front. Oh. Front. Nope. Stand. 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 Yes. Good job. Nope. Leave it. Drop some turkey. Heel. Yes. Good job. Wait. Oh, sorry, guys. You know, I got a tripod and I'm not using it. It's like a tripod selfie stick thing. It's loose. Good job. This leash is loose. Yes, good boy. Good job. Let's go get a cart and see how you do with a cart. Leave it. Yes, good job. I'm so used to grabbing the leash. Good turn. Good boy. Nope. Heel. Doesn't get rewarded for that because he didn't do it properly. We're coming up to the front, so that's probably why. Shoot the cart over there. Good. Good. Wait. This so it's not upside down. Okay, that way. Alright, hold on, guys. Oh. My bad. I think it's upside down. Good boy. It's a little off with the, because he's so used to me holding the leash. He's too used to it. He's too used to the prong, so that's why we're doing this. Good. Leave it. Good. Good focus. Good job. I need some foods. What do I want to eat? I'm gonna do this without the leash. Back up. Back up. Other one. Back up. Good job. Good boy. Alright. Oh, here. Wait. Why do they do these things about boxes? He's healing with the cart. So he has to. Alright, I'm gonna try. to use the leash. It's longer than usual. Not like up here like they used to be. It's keeping it good. I'm not even holding it really. Kind of his short thing. Cover me. Cover me. I'm not really holding the leash. It's sliding up and down on my hand. I just grab it for guidance. Yes, good boy. You're doing so good. Ready? Cover me. Yes, good boy. Good leaving. Stop with your butt. What do I want? Yep. Yeah, good boy. That's good. Oops, good catch. Soft. My butt was in the frame. Leave it. Leave it. Oh, e-collar's even on. What? So he's been doing all that without the e-collar. It's apparently got turned down somewhere. Yeah. Thank you. over by me doing the prong, and he gets guided by that. But I didn't do any prong there, so I was learning. Yeah. How about I pause it? Leave it. Cover me.
She has it on the counter, Sarah.
We'll have Ma.
The water is at the counter.
I have no idea what he's doing.
You think your water already?
Looking away.
The baby's doing.
Right there, right on the middle shelf. Nope, yeah, that one. Yep. The auto covered. Yep, and the liquid right next to it. Two of them. Okay. And that's it.
Yo, is that a shock collar you got on him?
It's an e-collar. E-collar and shock collars are completely different. Yeah, but it's a mini educator. It's a $178 e-collar. It doesn't shock them. It's a muscle stimulation. All right, I'm gonna stop this because this is crazy difficult. Yeah, can you put those in a separate bag? Thank you. And